Hi and welcome to QR Code Dynamic. Today I will show you how to set the error correction capability of a QR code. By doing this, you can ensure that your QR code remains scannable even in less than ideal conditions. Let's begin. Choose the type of QR code you want and enter the necessary information. From here, you can also customize the colors from this part. Even add a logo if you would like. Additionally, you can adjust the size of your QR code and adjust its margin size. Now let's focus on the error correction capability part. You need to go to the options part. So choose the error correction level that suits your needs from this part. Low one corrects approximately 7% or fewer errors. Medium one corrects approximately 15% or fewer errors. High one corrects approximately 25 or fewer errors. And the best one corrects approximately 30% or fewer errors. So once you finished adjusting it, click on the Create button. Print it or download it according to your needs. And that's it. With the right error correction capability, your QR codes can handle common scanning challenges and deliver a seamless user experience. If you have any questions related to this, feel free to contact us. Thanks for watching.